I still think OKC is a scary, scary team, and they're athletic. They just play hard together, and I think they're OKC is a team to watch.
One, you need a great player. You have coaching. You know, starts narrowing the gap.